Want to keep up with the latest beautiful OB videos? Make sure to subscribe and ring that bell.
Ah, finally finished construction on my brand new basement. Oh, I am so excited about this. I can't wait to show my friends.
Come on out.
Hey, OB, what are you doing on my walls?
I'm looking at Brandon's new second floor, and it's looking breakable.
What?
Ooh.
What?
Wait, my friends?
What? Can you hear me?
Do you want to break his floor?
I want to break his whole house now. Let's go do that.
Well, you know, I kind of had some plans.
Wait a minute.
I'm kind of feeling like I want like an escape tunnel.
He has a wall like your wall.
Brandon, I feel like you copied my wall.
What happened? Sorry, guys. I wasn't hearing you. Hey, buddies.
Hey, Brandon, what if you just like took down this section here and put this wall into that wall and then it would be one gigantic fort? Connected.
Yeah, but I'd have to open up my back wall and let Brandon's house over there be in my little courtyard. And I don't
see
really
the
like
one
that.
Thing I will say about that. If you let me inside your inner area, you know I'm going to end up blowing something up. Like I'm going to get a creeper to follow
that
me
too.
In and it's going to blow something up. It's a bad idea.
And he'd probably trip down my stairs and die. And then I have like insurance and all that. And I don't want to deal with
what
that.
What are you guys talking about?
Yeah.
But
what are you talking about?
Just put the wall to the wall. Be friends. You know what? Because I want to put my base in y'all's base, so I have to build a sky bridge going all the way to Komodo's base. But if Brand is
hey,
not man. Connected...
He just hit you. What was that for?
I didn't like his ideas.
Wow.
I wasn't even listening to what he was saying, but I didn't like
that
it.
That was cold.
Fine, sorry,
you
buddy.
Were rude today! Right!
Hey.
I will destroy you!
Obi, come in my base. I got a plan here. You'll like it.
Come in!
Ow!
Come in!
Brandon, you're not allowed at the moment. It's,
can I come? I can't come in?
Okay, you can come in, but you're going to have to stand over in the corner. I got to talk
to
you.
Okay, I'm going
to
do that. I'm actually getting kind of hungry, so I'm going to eat some yummy baked potatoes. I just finished making them.
Oh, you might be missing like three of those.
Say that again?
Nothing.
Missing three? What?
No. What? Hey.
Brandon, ignore us.
I feel like I'm hearing a growling
close
sound.
Close your ears.
Yeah, shush.
Okay, I won't listen.
I want to build a tunnel, an escape tunnel, but I want to send it. Hey, under. Hey, look over here.
Oh,
under the thing over there.
Okay. So, yeah, absolutely.
I'm going to hide in the corner over here, guys. I'm not listening at all.
We're done.
Oh, you're done?
Yeah, we are. We're done. I need to I need to make a shovel here, and I've got
shovel?
Big plans. Yeah, big plans.
Big plans,
what are the
boy,
big plans?
Big plans.
Are we, I'm excited.
We're gonna go on a digging
dude,
adventure.
Like
we're gonna go under the ground. We're gonna find treasures, buried. Is that a wooden shovel there?
Yeah.
We're gonna open up a new cave.
Let's go. Wooden shovel.
Don't make me burn you with this torch.
Oh my. He's so violent.
Okay, boys. I'm gonna put you to work here today. So.
Okay.
Watch out for caves below here because I hear like zombies and stuff. So I want you guys to start digging here.
Okay.
Okay.
Let's do a 2x2. So we're gonna make an escape tunnel.
And okay.
Escape tunnel.
Yeah, it's gonna end up in the safest place possible. Trust me.
I'm confused and I don't understand.
What do you mean you don't understand? I've already told you what we're doing.
So do I go like down here? I guess.
Yeah. Just make an escape tunnel. It doesn't need to be too deep.
Maybe
so
right there?
Wait, what did you say again? Where are we digging to again? Sorry, I forgot.
Oh, it's gonna be the safest place on the map.
Oh, that's exciting! I love safe places.
Yeah. Oh, you're gonna like this.
Am I doing it right?
Good,
come
good.
On out.
Yeah, you're doing a great job, Obi. Actually.
Obi, you're doing a fantastic job. I can't swim.
I can't swim. My socks are ruined. My socks are soggy.
Let's go like one or two more layers down here. Pick it.
Okay.
Okay, we're gonna have to fill all this in. Oh.
What Brandon just comes over and pickaxes you.
Oh, I found iron. I'm taking it, suckaroonies.
I just feel like I just been just ripped off.
Sorry. Here, okay. I left a little bit of iron for you guys.
I don't want your stupid iron anymore, okay?
Why not? Iron?
Not. Not this again.
I'm not getting into that.
That's it.
Okay, boys. Let's go down. Let's keep going. This isn't going to take long.
Fiddlesticks. What? I didn't know there was iron there.
That's water.
I mean water.
I gotta put this on the block.
Okay.
I can't get it.
Keep going.
Okay.
I must fill
I'm
that.
More
there
of
we
iron.
Go.
Oh.
There we go. I fixed it. All right, so get rid of this. We gotta make it like a 2x2 so it's like clean and crisp, you know? You can't just have willy-nilly.
I'm just mining iron, but then I'm gonna fill it in.
Yeah, Betsy, you better fill it in.
You said iron?
Iron? Sorry.
Iron?
Okay.
What is it? How do you really say it?
Iron. Like, I earned $50.
I earned $50 today.
You guys keep doing this. I got to get an actual feel for where we're at right now.
10-4, sir.
Okay. Okay. Obi, you take the left side, I'll take the right.
10-4.
Wait, real quick. Give me a little pickaxe clink. You ready? Like a high five.
Okay,
clink.
Here we go.
Ready? Ow! You hit me in the noggin.
I'm sorry, buddy.
Wait, can I put a little torch down? I'm getting scared.
Oh, yeah, I just gave you my pickaxe, but it's okay. I have like 10 more.
But you gave me one?
I hit the wrong button.
Wow. Oh, do you want it back?
No, I don't want it back anymore.
Oh, okay. It's almost done anyway.
It is. Hey, Brandon, since we're down here.
Yeah, yeah.
Have you ever heard the story of Herobrine?
Guys,
what?
Guys,
what?
Stop. Turn to the... Wait, hold on. I'm going to get an exact coordinates here. This is going to exit into a really nice spot.
Okay.
Okay. I'm super excited about this, by the way.
Brandon,
oh, I love adventures.
Oh, my goodness, me too. What?
Okay. Turn right.
Okay, we're turning.
Right, okay.
Okay, keep going.
Okay.
Yeah, this is
I bet I can dig faster than you, Obi. I can mine faster. No,
I'm mining way faster.
Come on. I'm trying to catch up.
Okay.
Are we doing well?
Yeah, this is good. This is great.
Okay, now what?
Keep coming. You're almost there.
Okay, a little bit more.
Why am I hitting wood?
Yeah, I'm hitting wood. What's going on here?
Oh, it's a big tree.
Oh, that makes sense. That makes sense.
Okay, so this is chopped.
Krabby Patties. I don't have any axes.
Come on in.
Come in. Here's the escape room.
Wow. You know what? This looks just like my brand new basement. This is so crazy.
This looks awesome.
This is amazing.
Look, I built this room up here and...
What?
Whoa. This is an exact replica of the Frustrated Gamer house.
You did that for him? Komodo, you are the bestest, most generous person.
We did this for you.
Thank you, Komodo.
How do you feel to have an escape tunnel?
I love it.
Brandon, wow. I'm going to take a pinch of wood from you and I'm going to make you a door, buddy.
Don't you take a pinch of my wood.
I'll put the wood back.
Okay, I'm leaving.
Whoops.
Brandon, your lever doesn't even work here.
Lever? I hardly know her. It's right here. Look.
You know what? Obi, we got to stop this.
I got to put a door on his bottom room so zombies don't get into his house.
Okay, put a door there. We're going to make this escape tunnel. We got to be nice to Brandon here. I mean, obviously,
he's a good kid.
Questionable. Some of his methods for Minecraft can be a little odd.
Scrupulous?
Okay. We can say that. Why don't we just help him? I mean, we already built an escape tunnel. Brandon, what do you want us to build you?
I would like a diamond shrine of my beautiful face right here in the corner. Go.
You want a full diamond shrine?
Brandon, try again. Find something else.
Okay, fine. I only want half of a diamond shrine of my beautiful face right here in the corner.
Obi?
Guys?
Wait, how do these... What is up with these switches, bro?
I don't know why.
They drive me nuts. I don't know why they don't work.
There's a button.
I don't know how to build a button.
You just put it on the wall.
Yeah, but I don't know how to build a button. I was trying to find it.
Okay, well.
Watch. I'm going to my crafting table.
I'm going to show the people my house, okay?
They haven't seen it in a while. I don't see a single button here. You guys are making things up.
My audience that are watching me, I built this pillar that's going to be full with lava. This pillar is going to be filled with lava. I'm going to do 4 more pillars and maybe 5 right there full of lava. And then I also have a tree farm growing up there. Komodo, you see that tree farm?
Can it be full of lava?
No, that's going to be full of water and trees.
Oh, I see your tree farm. Whoa. Obi, watch out. Don't worry, I'll handle it. I got a sword.
Wait.
Get back here, you jerk face.
Wait, no, he's on fire. Is he going to catch your base on fire?
Ah.
He did not.
So, Brandon, are you mad about the tunnel, or do you want to keep it? I mean, I could decorate it. We could add doors to it if you just wanted to.
There's one condition. Only I'm allowed to use the tunnel to go to your place. You're not allowed to use it to go to my place.
I'm sorry. Here,
I do apologize. We can do something nice for you. Like maybe I'll give you something.
Brandon, I gave you a gift. I gave you a gift.
You gave me a gift?
They're two pork
chops.
Are
those potatoes?
They're pork chops.
You know what? Hey, Brandon.
Ooh, cooked pork chops.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna give you a gift.
Oh, good. I love gifts. It's iron!
Iron!
All right, boys, so what are we doing today besides making a tunnel into Brandon's house?
Let's go break the wizard's castle down.
Oh, okay.
Should we go up there and explore?
Is this wrong? I mean, technically, let's go look at it.
Let's just go look. We won't break it.
That's
what if
really
the wizard
neat.
Shows up in the middle of this and just wonders why we're standing in his house?
Then we beat him
up.
Very
good question.
And take his wizard robe.
Wait, you're going to take his robe?
Yes.
Wait, why would you do that?
Because it's made out of magical silks.
Oh. That just
sounds kind of weird, but okay.
He left his door open. Oh, there's his cat. I heard it. Hello? Wiggles?
Well, maybe Wiggles left the door open.
Dude, he's got a queen-size bed in here?
He's got like 10 floors. I was excited about 2.
Level 3 lookout. Dude, he labeled everything in case he forgot.
Wait, yeah, his lookout looks right at our bases. You think he's conspiring against us?
No, he's just peeping on you.
Oh.
He peeping you?
I kind of want a big tower like this. Maybe I should build a tower.
This is cool. Guys, look at this. I'm balancing. Whoa. Oh!
Are you serious?
I am literally on the verge of tears right now. The amount of things that I was carrying.
It's all there, buddy. Don't worry.
It's all on the ground, Brandy. You can go grab it, man.
Oh, yeah. I forgot that it respawned. Okay.
Hey, guys. I'm balancing. Just, dude.
This is an absolute load of barnacles. You know that?
By the way, I'm going to go donate a little cobblestone to the wizard because we kind of looked in his house.
Oh, I have cobblestone to donate too.
Can I sue the wizard for having a slippery pillar?
Yes, that's between you and the wizard, but you know what? Okay. I'm going to go ahead and give him some cobblestone. So if he watches the video, he knows we didn't like come in here and stare at his stuff. Brandon did jump from his tower.
What
though.
If we break his tower down and then put it all in the donation box?
That would be a horrible thing to do.
He's gonna be like, wow, look, they donated all these cobblestones.
We need to walk. Yeah, but I said we need to walk you over. Where'd you fall? Over here?
Right over here.
That's gonna be a hard thing to figure out.
It's right here.
You see it all?
Right there.
Are you near it or is it down here?
It's right here.
Oh, I see it all.
Brandon, I cannot believe you just fell from his tower.
Oh, there's more down there too. Let me get a little more. Guys, I have a major announcement. A major announcement.
Okay, I'm listening. All ears, sir. All ears. Uh-huh.
So I would like to take full credit for this, but Komodo might have given me a little tip. Just a little tip. I would have figured it out on my own. But
okay.
I finally, I think it's finally found a way.
I'm so excited. What is it?
Build a button. Yeah. What?
What?
Really? That's that's your major accomplishment there?
I'm going back to cut down trees, so I don't have time for this nonsense.
Guys, it's a button. I can finally use a button for my doors. How exciting is that?
Not very. I mean, we're gathering materials for Obi's Skybridge. So
look, it works on everything.
We're doing
Skybridge, Schmy Bridge. I got a button. I deserve a major award for that.
I hope your butt explodes.
You know what? I hope your butt explodes.
Oh. No, please.
Adobe, so since I don't want you building your little sky bridge thing directly to my base, I've built a grand flight of stairs here that are gonna... Oh, okay. Well, you've already started this. This is gonna work.
Oh, this is pretty cool, guys.
Wait a minute. Hold on. We are definitely off-center here, son.
What's because you haven't centered yourself. You need to build out to the right, ding-dong.
Okay, well, hold on. Let me get this... Okay. I know what to do. I can fix this.
Ah, you're running really quick at me. I was scared.
I'm sorry. I can fix this whole thing. Let me work on this. I need space, okay? Space and privacy.
Space and privacy. You better make this look nice because my
face looks... It's gonna look so freaking good! I will rip your face off and throw it down into lava.
Hey, you know what? That's not very nice.
Yeah, I won't.
Wait, Obi. I want to contribute.
No,
ready?
Please.
Wait.
What the heck is that?
There we go.
Yep.
You remove that right now, young man.
I didn't do that. I did the wooden one.
What? Are we fighting?
You want to have a fight?
No, look at this. Oh, I don't have all the army you have.
Thank you, Brandon. Thank you.
You see what I just did?
I did.
You gotta be lucky or happy that, you know, I let you do this.
You should be lucky that I'm letting you do this to my base. Brandon, thank you.
That's all I have. That was my entire wood inventory.
You're so generous. I love you.
But see, I think the fact that I contributed like 3 or 4 to you means I could take this entire bridge worth of wood if I want at any time.
Guys,
I feel like that is the rule.
I got a major issue.
What?
What now?
Oh, man.
I left my front door open because there was a crew in my house. Okay,
you guys be fine, right? You'll be fine.
No. Brandon, get away. Go up the bridge. Brandon, go up the bridge.
Okay, I'll mess something up. I'll do something
wrong.
Man, that was so funny. You know, that part.
Wait, no. OP, he's bringing him right to the bridge. Oh, no.
Remember that part where... No. Dang it, he blew my parts.
There we go.
You know what they say.
Bullies can't be bullies.
Yeah, that's exactly what I was going to say.
Do things to
you. We're laughing at you. I was complimenting you. You're good looks and everything.
Whatever.
There we go. I think I'm lined up pretty nicely now.
This looks beautiful.
Thank you. It's got a lot of work to go into it, too. I'm going to put windows. I'm going to put a whole roof section. It's going to be amazing.
So just think about it. All three of our forts are now all interconnected together.
Ain't that cozy?
I don't know if I like that.
Absolutely. Guys, I also made something back at my base that I want to show you at the end. It's a real nice thing.
Oh, I can't wait to see it, big guy.
I do not believe him.
I absolutely believe him, and the fact that you don't believe him just proves that I'm a better friend than you.
You guys are going to love it.
Oh, but you've been quite a bully this episode.
Well, that's just the round of water to take this episode. You know?
He kind of has been.
Trying to be so nice, you know? Tom to step it up a little bit, yeah?
Man, this is kind of nice. You know what is a really bad thing to build out of in Minecraft?
What?
What's that?
Wood.
What? Why is that?
Why is that?
What are you holding in your hand?
Come on, out.
Don't you dare set this thing on fire.
Come on, out.
I will be so upset. I will have to... Go ahead. Do it.
Well,
no, don't you dare.
You want to apologize for being mean?
Nope. No, he didn't.
Oh, no. Did you put it out?
I did put it out. I'm sorry that you set my entire house on fire just now.
What that was?
Opie, that's not an apology.
Stop it. Are you serious?
Will you guys knock it off?
Everything on fire.
I'm going to come up and throw a potato at your heads.
Come on. You got to calm down, buddy. This is getting out of hand.
Just say you're sorry.
Uh-oh.
Opie, just say you're sorry, buddy.
Uh-oh. Just say you're sorry.
Sorry.
Thank you.
That you look like an idiot.
Hey, Opie. Oh, no.
Oh, goodness.
How do you put that out? You just go over it? Oh, Opie's on fire!
Opie! Opie, put him on the water!
No, it's over me!
Opie!
Oh. I gotta save my base!
I'm glad I put you out.
Okay, so...
It's spreading! No way! Oh, goodness. Oh, geez.
Come on, you have been extremely mean. You know what?
Brandon, I'm going to your house and lighting it on fire.
No, wait. I want to show you my secret surprise.
Let's go look at this. Actually, everybody go to sleep and then we'll look. Obie, it's still on fire.
Are you serious?
This is what you get for being mean to me this episode. This was. I was trying to be nice to you.
Oh,
today.
My goodness. There's spiders. There's spiders, and I don't have a sword right now.
Excuse me? It's right.
Brandon,
I don't have a sword. My sword broke.
Remember when we
Ow.
Built the escape tunnel?
Oh, yeah. I kind of forgot about that. Not going to lie.
All right. Sky Bridge, Obesotron 9000.6 is now completed.
Oh, I got a plan. You ready to test out the Obesotron, whatever you said?
I don't like this plan.
I'm going to start in my place. I'm going to take the secret passageway to Komodo's, and then I'm going to take the Sky Bridge.
Okay. Yeah. I'm going to watch it happen from the top of this bridge here. I'm going to watch you come out of the tunnel.
Okay.
Excited.
I'm under the tunnel right now.
I see it happening live.
Look at this. I'm going to do a little 360. You see that 360?
Whoa.
Landed it.
Whoa.
Oh, this is a nice bridge.
Thank you. I think
someone's growling at me. I don't like the sound
of
that.
I got a really good idea that I'm going to do next time.
Whoa.
I'm going to spruce this bad boy up so nicely you don't even know what's going to happen anymore.
Like you're going to use spruce logs?
No, better. This is just my collection of random stuff. I haven't put it anywhere important yet.
I can tell.
I have to make like a room
for it. What's this spinny thing do? Ow!
Yeah.
Ow.
That's a
saw blade. Brandon, you want to see what this does?
What?
Okay.
No.
I'm just kidding. Just kidding.
Okay.
I'm going to eat some baked potatoes because I'm hungry.
Okay. That's the thing we did today.
That was a good episode.
So maybe
that was
people good. At home can go check out the Frustrated Gamer and Komodo Gamers channel.
Yep.
Uh-huh.
Yep. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing. And remember,
always build your base out of wood, right, Komodo?
Right. Next time, put that away, first of all. Put it away.
Okay.
Next time, maybe we'll go to the Nether?
Uh-huh.
That sounds scary, guys.
Freaking do it, bro.
Don't pay me.
Hey. We are wrapping up this video. You two are not going to get started again.
Okay, I'm done.
All right, bye.
Okay.